So a train plowed into a tractor trailer in California. It was all caught on camera. Watch this. Police say that the truck got stuck on the tracks. One witness started recording the video as traffic piled up. Then the train comes. You can see an officer running away somewhere in this video. Intersection was closed for hours while the workers cleared the wreckage, but thankfully,
oh my God,
nobody injured.
Matter of feet, isn't it, McCallum? Wow. Yeah.